Welcome to another video tutorial by MilesWeb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to set up CSF firewall to block traffic by country via WHM cPanel. Log in to WHM with root access. Go to Plugins from the side menu. Click on Config Server Security and Firewall. Select the CSF tab and click on Firewall Configuration under the CSF Config Firewall section. The panel for CSF configurations will open. Search and select the country code lists and settings section. Enter the country codes in the CC deny field to block their traffic. You can refer the link in the description below that has all the country codes. Once you have entered the country codes, click on change button at the end of the panel. It will save the changes you made. Click on Restart CSF plus LFD to restart the firewall application. It will apply the changes you made to the firewall. With this, the CSF firewall will block traffic from the country or countries you mentioned in the settings. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.